You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm a what?
You're a wizard, Harry, and now you can be one too, or a witch, Saturday and Sunday in Ellicott City. That's when Main Street turns magical for a wizarding weekend.
So when the opportunity arose to turn it into Diagon Alley, we definitely jumped on it.
More than 24 businesses are joining in the fun. You can get your chocolate frogs at Sweet Cascades. Gamers Core is offering 9.75% off Harry Potter swag. Don't have a wand? No problem.
We have wands and robes and all of the stuff to turn yourself into Harry Potter or be part of whichever house that you love.
The Harry Potter theme is the brainchild of Flower Barn co-owners Teresa Graham and Stephanie Wells. Graham's 13-year-old daughter Nadia is blind and says the J.K. Rowling series opened up her world.
Braille is a big deal. So when she was engaged so much in Harry Potter and was reading all these books, I was like, yes.
When we first see Hogwarts and like what it looks like.
It's Nadia's favorite part and Ravenclaw her favorite house. Proceeds from some of the magical activities will benefit the National Federation of the Blind.
Oh, it's fantastic because it just shows that blindness is not the characteristic that defines you.
It's brought so much attention to Old Ellicott City. I think it's going to be great.
Expelliarmus. Jennifer Franciati, WBAL-TV 11 News.